I'm John Zasterbilt. I'm the director of the UTA Maverick Marching Band. This is my colleague, Dr. Douglas Stoddard. We're here to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. We were challenged by our former drum major, Kelly Patterson, to dump a bucket of water myself, and as well as all the students you see behind you as part of the Maverick Band. We now like to challenge all the other marching bands in the Metroplex area, including TCU, SMU, and UNT, to participate with us. You ready?
Yeah!